Kinnick way at the other end of the ice. Now again, we've said this many times, Darren Langdon will just sort of sit back and wait and wait and wait, and then he's a second half scrapper as Kordick. Man, does he look strong. Now he's trying to get his hand loose. Kordick looks like he's going to go left. Now Langdon goes left.
Nothing much yet, but if he's a second half finisher, this is when it starts to get better for him. Comes through with some rights that missed.
Well, Kordick is a big, big kid. Kordick here looks like he's very fit. Kordick taking deep breaths. Langdon's a second half scrapper. He did a good job the other night against Chicago when he fought Probert. There's a left hand loose. Yeah, he throws him with both hands. Oh, there's a big left. Well, you don't see many guys switch hands like that, Mike.
Oh, he's coming back with some rights.
Oh, he's landed three in a row now.
What a scrap.